so Barack Obama doesn't come and kill you. Ah!